What's up, Sami here? So this is the episode 2 of the Laserpecker engraving test. Last time I did on my table, and to be honest, I really love the results. It's really amazing to see how it performs. You know, it's beyond my expectations. And this time I did even on more materials, and I just can't wait to share the honest results with you. Just for record, this is not either a review that will come on the Bang channel a few days later, stay tuned for that, or a tutorial. I'm just sharing the quick results with you, so enjoy. Tricks and help you decide whether this device is for you or not. And what materials you want me to test, just let me know in the comment section. I'm Sami, see you next time.